So it's 1 year of the Narendra Modi government, and we have a host of articles on thequint.com. Congress MP Shashi Tharoor assesses the gap between rhetoric and reality of the Narendra Modi government. And we also have Nalin Kohli, the BJP spokesperson, looking at Narendra Modi's foreign policy initiatives. And we have, of course, much, much more.
The Aam Aadmi Party is in no mood to let matters with the Lieutenant Governor rest. In a shocking move, the party has moved a resolution in the ongoing Delhi Assembly to impeach LG Najib Jung.
In a stunning disclosure, former Tri Chairman Pradeep Baijal has accused Manmohan Singh of threatening him with harm if he didn't cooperate in the 2G case. Now, we've been tracking reactions from the Congress, and we're going to keep you updated on the story.
The Delhi High Court today cleared the release of Pankaj Butalia's documentary that deals with police violence in Kashmir. In an exclusive interview to The Quint, he says that bigger filmmakers like Vishal Bhardwaj, who also dealt with controversial subjects in Kashmir, have an easier time when dealing with a censor board as compared to smaller documentary filmmakers like himself.
Two Olympic medals, one World Championship gold, but what makes birthday boy Sushil Kumar India's favourite Desi superstar? Read all about it on The Quint.